Hello, I'm Chris Menard. In today's Microsoft Word video, I'm going to tell you three reasons that I love styles in Microsoft Word. Let's go ahead and dive right in. First thing I want to cover, though, before I show you the three reasons, is what is a style. Whenever you have a Word document, you have a default style called Normal. If you notice, I'm on the Home tab in the top left. I've got a group called Styles, and Normal is selected. How do you apply styles? I've got a sample HR document running right now. Benefits and insurance is a major topic. So in my Styles group, I'm going to go make it a Heading 1. Health and life insurance falls under it, so I'm going to make it a Heading 2. You can have 9 heading styles. In case you're wondering, where's Heading 3? As soon as I apply Heading 2, there is now Heading 3. I've got a few more Heading 2s for benefits. Let me just quickly run through here. If I miss one, I really don't care right now. I think I'm good. And then here we go. The second Heading 1, or the second main topic in this document, is leave, benefits, and other work policy. And then we're going to have vacation, which is a 2. And holidays is a 2. So I have 2 Heading 1s and I have multiple Heading 2s. That's a Heading 2 also. So the three reasons that I love styles. Reason number 1 is how easy it is to change or modify a style. Let's look at that right now. I don't like that my Heading 2s are in this blue font. I want them green. And I want them to be a font size of 14, because right now they are a font size of 13. I'm going to right click Heading 2 and do a modify. I think I said green and 14. Perfect. I could make them bold. A lot of stuff you can do. So not only does it change up in the styles group, all my Heading 2s in the document just changed to green and 14. Second reason that I love styles is if you're using heading styles, I've only got a 1-page document. It doesn't matter how many pages you have. It's easy to put in a table of contents. I'm going to do a page break. That is layout, breaks, insert break, or control enter. It's even easier. Make sure you're back on the blank page. I'm back on page 1. References, table of contents. The only difference between these first two is one says contents, one says table of contents. Just pick one. That is the second reason that I love styles. The third reason that I love it is it's easy to navigate. Because I'm using Heading 1s, Heading 2s, when I go to the View tab, the Show navigation pane, there are my Heading 1s and Heading 2s, and I can collapse and expand. And I can jump around. If I click on holidays, I jump to holidays in my document. So those are the three reasons that I love styles. A quick Q&A for you now. What happens if a page number changes? Let's do that right now. Leave, benefits, and other work is currently on page 2. Control enter. It is now on page 3. The table of contents still says page 2. Update table, update page number, sure, there's my page 3 right there. If you add some text in here, I added the word benefits, and then I'm actually adding another Heading 2 back up here. I don't see Chris Menard, that was just a test. This is when you pick update entire table. Click OK. Chris Menard, Retirement Benefits. Hope you enjoyed this video. Feel free to subscribe, ring the bell. If you have any comments about styles and headings, please put them down below. Have a great day. Thank you.